One night, I'm waiting for the record to play out. I said, I wonder if I put that to myself. I said, if they're waiting for this particular break and I have a couple more records that's got the same breakup in it, I wonder how would it be if I put them all together. And I told them, I said, I'm going to try something new tonight. I'm going to call it the merry-go-round.
Herc's merry-go-round meant that instead of playing whole records, he would play just the instrumental breaks, mixing between them to create a continuous dance rhythm.
I started out with lean back, dance back, clap your hands, stomp your feet. That part right there, when the break, boom, I had to come in with bongo rock. No vocals in it, and I will go into Baby Huey, you know, the Mexican. And it was like, whoa, I think we got some hit, you know, because people was like, oh, whoa, everybody was like, yeah, 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 I'm feeling this, oh, yeah, 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 you know.